Graaf u daar! Welcome to the Castillo de San Marcos National Monument this afternoon's historic weapons demonstration. What we're going to do it for you guys, we're going to load and fire a cannon. But we're going to do it by using the 1735 Spanish garrison drill. Now this is the actual Castilian Spanish that would have echoed through this fort over 265 years ago. Back then, this would have been part of the everyday life and experience of the soldiers who lived and worked here and the city of St. Augustine. So what you folks are going to get is a blast from the past! Yay! Thanks, I worked hard on that! Hey, real quick guys, safety stuff. I do need everybody to stay behind a white line. That's our safety line. Now, once we're done, make sure you're unsafe. We're going to invite you guys up. You can come up and take a picture and all that. Please wait for us to invite you across the line so we know everything's okay. Also, wise, while you're here in the fort, especially up here on the gun deck, please help us to preserve the monument. Please do not sit, stand, lean, climb, run, dance, or do gymnastics on these cannons and carriages. Especially be careful of the walls of the fort. Everything up here is over 300 years old. Yes, the Coquina has survived hurricanes, bombardments, the ravages of time. Guys, it's not surviving us. One thing that Castillo wasn't built to defend against is a half a million visitors every year. Hey guys, every time we come in contact with these walls, we wear it as part of that history that we can never replace again. Please help us to save the monument. Please limit your contact with it. Now, we go light this thing off. It's going to make some noise. We like that part. It's going to be loud. Right before we light the cannon off, we're going to give you a warning to cover your ears. You'll want to do that. That's how you win. Don't get to hear what I say. Now guys, what we're going to be shooting for you is a 6-pounder iron gun. In the history of this fort, it's the smallest cannon here. It fires a 6-pound ball about the size of a baseball. But to give you an idea of what these things were capable of back then, with 3 pounds of gunpowder in this piece, they could hit something as far away as that lighthouse is standing right now. That's a mile and a half across the bay.
Wow.
And this is the little one. Ones up here, 16, 18, 24 pounders. Now we're talking cannonballs the size of your head. They can throw them 3.5 miles. In history, there were over 60 cannons on this gun deck. They're behind a 35-foot stone wall, and there's professional soldiers behind those guns. That's why it's a formidable fortress. The Castillo de San Marcos won multiple battles throughout its history. It never lost. It allowed Spain to hold on to Florida. Coming up the Gulf Stream for over 200 years. Now guys, my name's Jeffrey. I'm one of the park rangers here. It's my great privilege to help run this program. But I got to point out to you, everybody else you see dressed out today, all these guys behind me on this crew are volunteers. I mean, they used to be normal people like you. You know, they came out so many campfires, you know, like that. Next thing you know, they're coming through our cannon school. Now they're wearing full in Florida year-round, and they think it's fun. Give these guys a hand. We're all about historical accuracy at the Park Service. We've studied the lives of these people, what they wore, what they spoke, how they managed to do what they did. But you gotta know that they will not give us cannonballs anymore.
Oh, no.
The neighbors are getting upset, okay? So when the gun goes off, don't look for the big splash in the water or sailboats to sink. That's not gonna happen. But other than that, guys, what you're seeing, what you're hearing, you lucky folks downwind, where you're gonna be smelling, is history coming alive. Thanks so much for coming out this afternoon to share it with us. I hope you'll enjoy your visit, and I hope you'll enjoy our demonstration.
Reginosis,
lekker door. Die volgende.
¡Cañón!